Hi, my name is Dee. In this tutorial, you'll learn how to withdraw and update a requisition. You'll change the quantity of drafting pencils that you ordered on a requisition. Begin by navigating to the Purchase Requisitions page. Open the Manage Requisitions page. Select the first requisition in the search results region. Notice that this requisition is without a PO and is in approved status. You can withdraw requisitions that are in pending approval and approved status only. Withdraw and edit this requisition. The requisition will be removed from the approved status. On the Edit Requisition page, enter a justification. Change the quantity and wait for the amount to be recalculated. Notice that the status of the requisition changes to pending approval. While this requisition is processing, try to withdraw a requisition with a PO. Select a requisition with a PO in the search results region. The status is approved and the order status is open. Notice that the withdraw and edit option is not available for this requisition. Instead, the option edit order is available. You must create a change order to make changes to a requisition that has a PO associated with it. Now let's go back and check the status of the requisition we edited earlier. Open the requisition and confirm the changes that you made. The status has changed to approved. And that's it. Thank you for watching.